I've just done something pretty psychotic. Want to know what it is? This is the Dyson Cyclone V10. A vacuum advertised like it's humanity's biggest achievement. Like, seriously, what is this? Now, this obscure vacuum is important because I've added it to Minecraft, but not only add it, but sell it to every person I know on the Pinacraft SMP. But it wasn't that easy. Yo, Big Papa, why are you looking at me like that?
Yeah, just can't decide whether or not put you up for adoption now or tomorrow.
Yo, don't you think that's kind of harsh to tell your 5-year-old son?
Nah, I could seriously care less, to be honest. You're short, you smell like beans, and you won't take over the vacuum business.
Dude, nobody's bought our vacuums in like 3 years, man. You can't even run the business.
All right, I've made up my mind.
We're
doing it
please,
today.
Relax.
You
no,
better
no,
pack
no,
them
no,
bags,
no,
boy.
Please.
I must sell vacuums. Or something.
Take it back, take it back, take it back.
Now that I'm done with my training, it's time for the big leagues. The Pinacraft SMP is inhabited by psychotic people that all share one brain cell. So the hard part might not be selling the vacuums, but it would be selling them without plunging into insanity. My first target is Toad. He's what I call a violent individual. So the challenge here is actually staying alive to sell the vacuum.
Yes, I'm quaking in my boots.
Hello, vacuum salesman, open up!
This is the exact moment where I left a dookie in my pants.
Hey, listen, you see this? Look at this, watch. Woo, vacuum! This is what I like to call the Dyson Cyclone V10 cordless vacuum. See those pesky aliens in the trees? You can get those straight out of the trees. Wacha! But just try to make sure you can get the vacuum back. Ah, jeez. Oh my god!
Now, you might think this is the end of the journey, but it turns out the violent suction of the vacuum was a great thing for Toad.
Okay. Thank you very much. Here is your brand new Dyson Cyclone V10.
The first sale is complete. Next up is Flaw, the man that seems incredibly drunk but is actually very sober. Knowing this, I try to match his energy in order to sell the vacuum.
Here, you see that guy over there? Yeah.
You just killed one of my peasants.
I didn't. I didn't kill it. I severely injured it. This has torque turbine, suction motor. It's got that gyat.
But what I wasn't expecting.
Yeah, so what do you say? You can have this for a very, very small price of 30 diamonds.
Here, I'll make a deal with you. 2 emeralds?
No, I don't accept that currency. No. That's what drug cartels use. I don't use that.
I'm intrigued by the gyat. Here, get this.
I'm sorry, man. I can't accept that.
He was too broke. I tried to match the energy of a drunk acting man for nothing. But that's all right. Hopefully, I can move on. My next sale would just be so easy, so fun. Yeah, that's not possible.
This is the Dyson Cyclone V10 cordless vacuum, with a motor spinny thing inside it. That like, watch this here. Where's see that dog right there? Yeah. See? Why'd you gear up?
Give it to me.
To save you some brain cells, he was also broke. I did end up finding people that could afford my vacuum, so here are some moments from that.
Is there any mobs?
Anyways, Froggy, I have an urgent matter. I need you to follow me to a second location.
Yes, sir. Fantastic. Here's your vacuum, but why am I here? Hey, can I come
Who's
up?
Who's this? Who's that down there?
Yeah, hey, can
you
I?
You need to read the sign. Oh. Read the sign here. No soliciting.
No, I did not read the sign.
Have you not been a?
I've never had anyone make a sign like that. That's so mean towards me. Oh, you're leaving a trail for me, like I'm Boo from Monsters Incorporated. Yeah, look at these, these guys. It's perfect for cleaning up unwanted animals, you know? Watch out, yeah. Watch that, perfect. It just vacuumed up the cow, and it's in this little canister. It's in there. Hello, open up! Open up!
Hello?
Hey, man, hey, I'm...
So are you going to sell me that vacuum or are you going to stink up my porch? Sell me the vacuum, boy.
Do it.
I don't...
See, I know you couldn't do it. I bet there's not one person you sold a vacuum to, you little bean-smelling stink.
Please, stop. Please. Please.
Come on, sell me the vacuum. Come on. What are you doing, boy? Just show me the... Why am I here? Are you leaving a trail for me like I'm Boo from Monsters Incorporated?
Yeah,
watch out! Yeah. Watch it! Perfect! It just vacuumed up the cow, and it's in this little canister. It's in there. Hello? Open up! Open up!
Hello?
Hey, man! Hey!